Guys, Orion's son is on the set list of Hobo Johnson.
I literally met her in the first vlog.
I did that.
People who think the music that's playing is actually being played by a live band.
Oh my gosh, I can't wait to see Orion's son.
No, no, that's not real.
I can't wait to meet her again.
No, that's not real.
Oh no. Oh. Here's my Hobo Johnson review. It was actually so amazing.
The Hobo Johnson show was super good. He played a bunch of really good songs, and right when he was about to leave, we dapped him up.
That's true. That's exactly true. He jumped down into the crowd and he was like doing his thing or whatever. So close yet so far. And then he started walking towards us and was like, oh. And then he walked away and he went back to singing. But then at the very end, to get back to backstage, he walked down the aisle and we were right on the edge of the aisle and I scooted up. And he went to go like dap up these two boys who were next to us as he was walking away. And I accidentally almost intercepted it because I didn't realize my arms were so long and I like kind of touched the tip of his hand. I was like, oh, sorry. And then he was about to walk away. And I was like, and so he dapped up me, Soul, and these two other girls who were right next to us. It's awesome.
But it was super cool. He was super funny.
It was super cool because I've been listening to him since 2019 when I was in 7th or 8th grade. It was so weird because I was then right there and like he was talking. I was like, bro, this is the voice that was in my headphones for 3 years straight all through junior high. This is the second time I've got to be up close and personal with a music artist. That's kind of weird and creepy, but the first one was Orion's son, and that still is gonna never be beat for an experience that I've ever had. Anyway, so. Hey, and that was last August. Who's singing this?
Definitely not Kesha. Who is Shakira?
Yes!
Yeah!
This is easy.
Yeah. Who is it?
I know her voice.
Yep. You got this.
Is this Lady Gaga?
No!
This can't be.
What is song is still singing?
For a minute. Oh, it's Pink.
No.
What is this?
It's Britney Spears.
Like, I know who it is.
Who?
It's a Beyonce.
Yes, Beyonce. There you go.
Actually, this is one of those things that I thought it was her the whole time, but it was someone else.
Because
it's
think?
Not Miley Cyrus, is it?
No.
It's not Miley Cyrus. Because I always thought this was Miley Cyrus as a kid. This can't be Pink.
Think, don't speak.
No, this is not Gwen Stefani.
Yeah, it is Gwen Stefani.
This is messed up. I know.
Who is it?
Freaking,
there's a V
what
in
is
it.
Let's go see.
Nope. What?
I know who this is,
who?
But I do not know what her name is.
If I say Avril Lavigne.
Avril Lavigne.
If I said it.
But sure.
It starts here. Soul 2024.
Hi, welcome to my book tour.
So we start off in the disco night with my little disco lady.
This is my disco 70s. Mm-hmm.
just a couple of wolves in our little wolf pack. Yes.
Yes.
Revolving sushi bar. And we're going to
open up the eggs.
One piece eggs. Right. And now these are special limited edition eggs.
Okay, come
we're
on.
We're gonna open it right now.
What is it?
No way, guys, it's a pin.
Is it one piece?
It's totally Nepic.
Nepic.
Any One Piece fans?
Any One Piece? Hey, can we get One Piece in the chat?
One Piece fans? Go away. What is it? Just kidding. And, oh my gosh, it's a keychain.
Ooh, One Piece?
One Piece. Now I wish I watched the show, but it's only 17 seasons too long.
Whose eggs do you want to see next?
Okay. Look. You see that, Mike? Kind of link is Dalai Lama. Don't you cool it in a fan, but she get hotter than a sauna. Take a trip out of Japan and a tsunami. Hala Jana, Wana Dana, Benihana. I'm the new hip hop Madonna. I'm the new hip hop Madonna. I'm the trap Grace Jones. I don't know what type of motherfucking crap they own. I'm like Carrie Bradshaw with a back brace on. I've been carrying you bitches now for way too long. I'm a black bitch, purple cunt. Stack chips, smoke a blunt.
So, good shit. Faith, a shout out. Tell us why.
Shout out because we just found Bumblebee. Waiting in line at a Disney's scallywag. What's that thing?
Wow, I'm so happy to see Halloween decorations up at this point in the year.
Kids in clown masks. It's literally it in this small town. It's it.
Well, that's what I was saying. Now that the police thing's up, now all the kids are just gonna start wearing their masks.
Not those kids. Everybody wants a piece of Jay. Think your name's on the phone, and I gotta go get paid. Secret motors make it small. Talk, he says we not to talk. Cinnamon, internet, cinnamon, a butter bun. Who got the keys? Oh, man, we just gotta get some sleep. He said, do you guys need a place to stay? No, no, no thanks.
My first kiss went a little like this. And twist, and twist.
Well, my first kiss went a little like this. And twist, and twist.
I said, no more teachers and no more books. I got a kiss under the bleachers, hoping that nobody looks. Lips like licorice, tongue like candy. Excuse me, miss, but can I get you out your purse? In the back of the car, on the way to the bar, I got you on my lips. I got you on my lips. At the foot of the stairs, with my fingers in your hair, baby, this is it. She won't ever get enough when she gets a little touch. If I had it my way, you know that I'd make her say, ooh. Ooh. She won't ever get enough when she gets a little touch. If I had it my way, you know that I'd make her say.
We die, we go into the arms of those. Remember. Out of our heads, out of our minds.